And here we go.
It's all his fault that we're spending $6 billion in taxpayer money this month to help AIDS fight AIDS.